mean to shock you, Mrs. Harker, but this sugar is to catch flies, which Renfield likes to swallow whole.
No, that is not true, Doctor. I am grown beyond such disgusting habits.
I am pleased to hear it, Renfield.
I am graduated to spiders now and use the flies only for bait.
Ah, and how do they taste? Then, as we have discussed, you must elect to stop if you do not like it. That is your homework, to exercise restraint.
But I need the practice.
It is important, therapeutically, that she have the illusion of choice.
Doctor, if I obey your rules and do your assignments faithfully, may I have a kitten?
Kitten.
Just one fuzzy, wuzzy little kitten to hold and to pet. One plump, juicy, crunchy little kitten.
Renfield, you saw the fuzzy Mrs. Harker distressed.
Are you sure she's in dangerous?
Not if I'm here.
What is she laughing at?
It really is impossible to say.
I am laughing at you!
Not if I'm here, you'll be sick with me.
Hello, little mother. Do you like my poem?
It is interesting.
Will you close your eyes and let me read it to you?
No, thank you.
Can I tell you a secret? It feels nice to let go and listen in the dark. You should try it!
Renfield!